Hey, welcome back to the series of Business Studies Chapter 9 Financial Management. In this video, we are going to learn about factor affecting financial decisions. By the way, this is OBC online business class. If you still not subscribe, consider it. We also have a Facebook, Telegram and other social media pages. Go and check out, links are given below. In the last class, we learned about the factor affecting investment decisions. Today, we are talking about factor affecting financing decisions. Before learning about factor affecting financial decisions, you have to pakka sure about two concepts, because we are using these terms pretty much everywhere now on. Those terms are owner's fund and borrowings fund. First of all, what is owner's fund? Owner's fund are the fund which is invested by the company owners or shareholders in order to develop a company. For example, there is an equity, preferential share capital and retained earning. For now, I won't talk about retained earnings. I'll be talking about in later classes. For now, we consider two funds, equity and preferential shares. Equity and preferential share having their own differences, but for this class, we'll pretend almost same. Basically, it's like our money. If profit comes, you have to share with shareholders and you will keep with yourself. Otherwise, you don't have to share anything. Or in the other word, equity shares are the status of ownership. It's one of the way you can generate a company's long-term capital so that a company will pay the return in the form of dividend. It's actually depend on profit. What if company earns 10 crores profit? You have to divide with number of shareholders based on the ratios. If company earns less profit, obviously it's less ratio. If company didn't earn anything, don't need to share any profit or anything. Basically, shareholders are the owners. They can interfere with decision making. Then what is borrowing fund? Borrowing funds refers to those funds are raised through loans or borrowings. These kind of sources are raised borrowing funds that includes loans, commercial banks or from commercial institutions or financial institutions like issuing debentures, etc. But they need to pay interest fixed every month or year. No matter how much profit or loss you earn, you have to pay. And we have a good news for this. They don't have any interfering rights, or they don't have any rights to interfere with the decision making. Okay, now you got a difference between owner's fund and borrowings fund. Then let us start with the factors affecting financing decisions. Financing decision is nothing but a capacity to borrow funds or ability to borrow funds from the borrowing funds or equity funds. That's it. The first factor is cost. Cost of raising fund from different sources are definitely different. As a normal human tendency, we all prefer cheapest source. Like that, even company will also search for the cheapest cost. So this affects financial decisions. Next, risk. Risk is always different with different sources. When it compared to owner's fund, there is always higher risk in borrowing funds because we have to pay interest or repaying loans with a fixed period of time or fixed percentage or fixed period of time. So it's always risk when you compare to owner's fund. Next is flotation cost. Flotation cost are basically the cost which involve in issuing securities such as broker, commission, underwriter fees, expenses or prospector, etc. These are called flotation cost. When there is a higher flotation cost, that is not good actually. So no one will willing to show the interest in this kind of sources. So when there is a less flotation cost, everybody will show the interest towards that. So this factor will also affect. Next factor, cash flow position of the business. In case of the cash flow position of the company is good, that company can easily use a borrowing fund and pay interest on time. So it depends on the cash flow position, cash inwards and cash outwards. So if there is a lot of money in business or if that is generating a lot of money, probably like if you ask a loan for 30 lakhs, bank will ask you some surety. If the same 30 lakhs is asked from the business or a company, it will provide because they know that there is something cash flow happening between selling or buying. So that's how the cash flow determines. Next factor is fixed operation cost. If business has a higher fixed operation cost, like building rent, if you have to pay rent for the building or insurance, like building rent or insurance premium, salary, it must reduce the fixed cost. Otherwise, you won't get financing better because you have a lot to pay. So similarly, if fixed cost is low, you have more option to get a financing from borrowing sources. So it depends on fixed operation cost. Moving on to next factor, controlling consideration. If company issue more shares, It may lead to weaker of management control in the business. Debit financing has no such restrictions. They don't interfere in your business. They will give you money and they just want interest. That's it. They don't want to interfere in your business. If you are wasting that money, they don't actually care about what you do, the borrowed money. So the control will be in your hand if you borrow money. If that is a shareholder's fund, you need to take consideration for the permission where you want to spend or something like that. So there will be less control if you borrow equity funds. Next factor, state of capital market. If your company's shares health is good in a capital market, that will affect us choosing the source of fund. When during stock market is rising, more people will invest in your company. However, falling market will make it difficult to raise funds. So it depends on what is the state of your capital market. So these are the factors which affect financial decisions. That's it for this video. If you like this video, hit like and share with your friends. Like always, see you in the next series. Bye.